Hello viewers, I am Dr.Seema Jain, the Director of Fertility Unit at Cloudnine Group of Hospitals based out of Pimple, Saudagar branch in Pune. Before we talk about what a hostile cervical mucus is, it is pertinent to understand what a healthy cervical mucus is. A healthy cervical mucus is the one which is secreted around the periovulatory period, which is very thin and sticky, and it helps the sperm to swim through the vagina into the uterus to be able to fuse with the egg. Now, hostile cervical mucus means that the mucus is not favorable for the sperms to get transported from the vagina to the uterus, which might result in infertility. Cervical mucus hostility is that we process the semen and put the best sperms right into the uterus so that we are bypassing the vaginal area where the hostile cervical mucus is. This is how an IUI helps in cases of cervical mucus hostility. In bygone eras, the cervical mucus hostility used to be checked by something known as a postcoital test, wherein after intercourse, the cervical mucus used to be examined under the microscope to see whether the sperms are live or dead. But this is an obsolete test in these times when with the advent of IUI.